But this is something that we assure you, that we have to forget our past and look forward to the future. Thank you.